You are now obligated to look at the Kirby of Disappointment
trademark
for a whole minute. He's not mad. He just thought you were better than that and is very saddened.